We are one of the private sector companies involved in the index-based livestock insurance. We are active in four counties at the moment in northern Kenya. We are headed to two more counties in the coming window five. We're part of a larger community which has been working on this product for the last 2 years, and we have had some significant successes considering the difficulty of the terrain and the community that the product is targeting. We have so far insured over 36,000 animals across four counties, and with a sum insured of nearly 100 million Kenya shillings. And over the last four windows, we've seen increase. The last window had a significant jump. We started the IBLI product using a predicted mortality contract, and we have since then moved to forage scarcity. And we feel that both in terms of price and in terms of management, the forage scarcity product is much better and much suitable to the community than the predicted mortality contract, which we introduced earlier. It brings together a significant number of stakeholders, donor community, insurers, government of Kenya, counties are all here, as well as researchers, and particularly very important for us now at the stage where we are, just going out of the piloting phase, is the role of the researchers and the research that is going into the product. And whose outcome really we need to improve this product in terms of delivery, in terms of pricing, in terms of taking care of changes in the climatic conditions. It's a very useful workshop, gave us quite a lot of analysis in terms of what to expect in terms of the theory and the mathematics behind the modeling and so on. So very useful. The questions that are coming out both from government as well as other stakeholders are very useful for implementers like us. The single biggest challenge, if I may start with that, is managing delivery costs to the project over a large, expansive region, over a very difficult terrain, over fairly weak communication systems. So the biggest challenge is meeting that initial cost as we go towards critical mass. The biggest potential is we're looking at a 20 million strong community in the Horn of Africa region with significant amount of wealth that really provides a huge reservoir for an insurance company in terms of growth and expansion. So it has both the potential, the challenges are there, but challenges are there to be met, to be solved. So we're very, very optimistic about the product, and it's a product that requires a significant amount of patience and time, but we have no doubt that it will come to fruition.